Something strikes me as off with Mythos. It seems like he knows a lot. I don't know. Oh boy, I don't understand. Let's go to the first floor. Man. Isn't the otherworldly gate going to open tonight? Man, I don't like thinking about that. I could suck us over into the hellish land of Selveron. Lloyd, did you hear that? Yeah. Excuse me, the otherworldly gate you were talking about just now, where is it? Who the heck are you? I apologize. We'd like to go see the otherworldly gate. Would you be kind enough to tell us where it is? Oh, well, if you're looking for the otherworldly gate, it's to the east of the city, across the sea. Are there any landmarks? There are huge rocks all over it. You can't miss it. Tonight's a full moon. London is true. Then the gate, it will open, and you'll be sucked into the other world. Ugh, that was real rough. I wonder if Rain is there. I don't know, but it's the only clue we have. Let's at least take a look. I'm excited to see if Regal is who we think he is. Honestly, that would make so much sense. A little obvious, but I mean, that's all right.
Are you leaving?
Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised either. I don't think he meant to do it. It just kind of happened. Like I think he truly like loved Alicia, but it just didn't go his way, I guess. Here we are.
Professor!
Hey, Rain, how's it going?
Everyone, why are you all here?
Why do you think we're here?
Chilling.
We were worried about you.
Gina, shut up! You
it's dangerous
boy.
To come here alone. As a fellow half-elf, I can't just leave you here by yourself.
Why did you come to this place?
I like Leslie.
This is where Genius and I were abandoned.
Oh,
what are you talking about?
Wait.
You two are from Silveront.
But there's
no,
another one on Silveront.
I happened to catch sight of this place when we rescued Colette, and it's been on my mind ever since. Then, when I heard the story about the two poles which connect the two worlds, I became certain. The images in my memory, the ruin I've been searching for all this time, is this place.
So what are you saying? The two of you were born in Tethiala?
Possibly.
It can't be! All my memories are of Visalia. I don't know this place at all.
We were born and raised in the village of the elves, from which we were eventually ostracized. We were abandoned here because this place was said to be the path to the legendary Silveront.
The village of the elves? Secret village said to be off-limits to anyone except elvenkind?
Wait, we can go there.
Yes. I don't know the details of what happened.
Remember, I think it's... I don't know how you pronounce it.
But
Ymir?
I'm positive that I was left here along
Ymir
with Genus
Forest?
When he was just a newborn.
They were talking about the elf king
when
there.
We eventually ended up in Silveront.
I feel that there's something to go along with that.
Then this time, let me send you to hell instead.
How do you say that? Katish Nawa?
Who's there?
Kuchinawa! What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, this boy. He evil. Oh,
my
shoot.
My chance to avenge my parents' deaths has finally arrived.
Really? Oh, come at me.
Avenge your parents?
I'm gonna mess you up, you brat.
Correct. You will die for killing my parents, along with countless others of our village when you failed to control Vault.
What?
What?
What are you talking about?
That was an accident. Why are you doing this now?
Accident?
You guys were
I
the ones who...
I could have accepted things if she just failed to make a pact with a summon spirit. But then, she failed to assassinate the Chosen of Silveront, thereby placing Mizuho in danger.
In what way?
Yet look at her now. She's made pacts with summon spirits just like that.
You have it all wrong.
Do I?
Aw,
I think
yeah,
she wasn't
right.
really trying during the first pact making.
You tried. Grr.
Because of that, she
I'm
killed
mad.
My parents and our people.
The Volt
I did.
The
best I could.
Enough excuses.
You're lucky you're alive, you little brat.
You're going down.
Kushinawa. Kushi Scrubla. Oh boy. I'm big old mad boy now. It freaking makes me disgusted. Honestly, that, like, I don't like that. Yeah, you did. I think I'm gonna go after this guy. Okay, let me remember what. Okay. Sonic Thrust, then, and then I tried the combo. Oh, back off. Nice. We got a lot of experience for that. Axeman. They just keep coming.
There's too many of them.
Kuchinawa, please. Don't drag them into this. I'm the one you despise, right? Then I'm the only one you need to kill.
No.
Sheena, stop talking like that.
It's okay.
We're gonna take these guys down.
Kuchinawa, please.
Fine.
Oh, she's gonna do something. Oh, she knows it's gonna... The gate's gonna open. They're really helping them out. That's perfect timing. What's that symbol in the center? It looks like... Fire? Actually, it looks like a seed. It's like a tree.
You gotta be kidding me! Enough of this, Sheena!
It would make sense, rather than a fire. It's kinda like a sapling? I don't know.
Lloyd, come on!
I think the dot's a seed? I don't know.
Everybody, into the gate!
No, oh, he said only Lloyd. No bad. See you guys. I'm out. And we're going to Silveront.
Damn! The Guardian signature trail disappeared.
I like his little
wiggle. They've
escaped into
Silveront.
Bet we did. Do we have those rehards? I hope we do.
Where are we?
Silveront.
Probably on the outskirts of Palma Costa.
They don't know what that is.
We're back in Silveront?
The mana level seems to have risen, but it's definitely Silveront.
Oh, man. I never thought I'd wind up coming over to this side like that.
Man, that was a big old scary.
Zelos, why did you butt in?
Excuse me? Don't
Wait,
tell
the,
me you actually wanted to die.
Why didn't they go over?
There.
Well,
besides, those guys would have come after us regardless of whether or not you died. Pope's orders and all.
Are you saying Kuchinawa is working for the Pope?
It's
those
likely.
Were Pope guards.
Those assassins he had with him were the Pope's men, weren't they?
Yeah.
I'm certain of it.
Oh, that was Regal. Let's see that.
Sheena, please don't do something like that again. Don't make the same mistakes I did. Nothing good
Wanting
will come
die.
Of you sacrificing your life.
Colette's absolutely right. You should thank
Sheena. I mean, that's
Zella,
not
Sheena.
Necessarily true. But I guess in this example,
thanks.
It is. Sometimes you have to make sacrifices.
Would it hurt you to give me a kiss or two?
Shut...
Zelos, you're horrible.
Now that ticks me off.
Ooh, ouch.
That was a bad line.
But what are we gonna do now?
I'm real triggered now.
Well, since we're back in Silveront, why don't we find out what the Desaians are up to?
That actually, I think that was a bad
line.
What
about Mythos? We can't drag him into this.
Oh, boy.
Maybe we could ask the Pamacosa government to take care of him for a while.
There's something off about him.
Huh? Well, I guess that's a good idea.
I want to fight, too.
What are you saying? This journey is dangerous even if you had an X-Sphere.
He's right, Mythos. We do appreciate your sentiment, though.
I suppose you're right. I understand.
I don't like it. I think there's definitely something off about him. Well, we're back in Silveront. It's been a while since we've seen good old Neil. Our boy Neil. How's the journey to release the seals going? Well, everything's going well. Anyway, we were wondering if you could take care of him for a while. I certainly don't mind. Who is he? He's traveling with us for the moment, but we're heading into an area that's too dangerous for him. Are you heading to Pomacosa's ranch? Pomacosa? What? What are you talking about? That was destroyed. Oh, you're not. We recently received reports that Design were wandering inside the ruins of the ranch. We're increasing our security. I wonder if Magnus came back. I don't know if it's related, but also reports that Design are attacking the sea route between Izzel and Pamacosa. They seem to be constructing some sort of giant infrastructure on the seafloor. Must be the Mana Cannon. The remote island human ranch is located on that region. I wonder what's going on over there. Maybe it's the Mana Cannon that Rodyle is building? If you're worried about it, why don't we go take a look? Even if it's not the Mana Cannon, the city will become the next Lewin if the Pamacosa's ranch is operational again. Yeah, let's check out the Pamacosa ranch. Well, it seems our plans are set. We'll come back for you, Mythos, later. See you. I understand. Wait, why did Neil say that? Genus, be careful, and Rain, and Lloyd, and everyone else, too. Yeah, just wait here for a little while. Is that okay, Mythos? Sure. Wait, Genus, please take this. What? This is bad. It's a memento of my sister who passed away. I can't take that. If you find yourself in danger, play it. I don't know what it can do, but it may just be able to save you. Oh, that rhymed. I don't know what it can do, but it can certainly save you. That's going. Thank you. Panpipe. What does this thing look like? Is it cool looking? Does it summon him? Mythos is playing with it. What does this look like? Ooh, those look like the fox rods. Someone's gonna get messed up. Gotta summon all those demons, whatnot. Alright. Where are we heading off to? We heading off to the ranch.
Renegades.
Nabata. What are you doing here?
So that's it. Neil and the others couldn't tell the difference between the Desaians and the Renegades.
Are we gonna finally kill this boy?
We've been waiting for you. Are you saying you were expecting us to come here?
Does it really matter? We have more important things to discuss.
Did he change his accent?
Just joining forces.
Does it really matter?
Unbelievable. You actually expect us to trust you after all you've done to Lloyd and Colette?
The circumstances have changed.
Ewing!
Oh, is this mustache boy?
Do you know of the giant Carlon tree?
The legendary giant tree is said to have existed in the holy ground of Carlon, right? It's
Wait,
the tree of life
which
produces
screen?
Infinite mana.
Are they searching? Is that what they're searching for?
Isn't that just a fairy tale?
Yeah.
The giant Carlon tree indeed existed. But the Carlon War exhausted its mana supply and the tree wilted away. And now all that remains is its seed left in the holy ground of Carlon.
The seed of the giant tree is in the final seal?
It is known as the Great Seed.
Are you talking about the soul of Mythos?
Now that is a fairy tale.
Something's...
The Great Seed, the source of the world's mana, is the seed of the giant tree.
And what are they trying to do with
the Great Seed?
The
Great Seed is absolutely vital in order to reunite the two worlds.
Why are they trying to kill her?
Reunite the two worlds?
See, they want the same thing as us.
I told you before, Yggdrasil is the creator of the two worlds. Originally, the world was one, but Yggdrasil ripped it asunder.
How is it even possible for someone to split the world apart?
It was possible
Why
for Yggdrasil. The two worlds have managed to survive by vying for the small amount of mana seeping from the Great Seed.
So that's why the cycle of flourishing and declining continues, and the Chosen goes on the journey of regeneration.
But if the Great Seed germinates, the giant tree will be restored and the cycle will come to an end.
How do we resurrect the giant tree?
The Great Seed is nearly dead. We must expose it to a large amount of mana in order to save it.
There's no supply of mana like that to be found.
Can I just kill these
boys?
Crucius's base, Deris Carlon, is a comet made from a giant mass of mana.
It Whoa,
lies
that's
suspended
cool.
in the sky.
That's gonna be cool.
Land. All we have to do is use that.
Well, if that's true, why doesn't Yggdrasil revive the giant tree?
All of
he doesn't
Deris
want
Carlon's
to.
Mana is being given to Martell for the sake of resurrecting her.
I don't understand.
What?
By using the power of a Crucius crystal, Martell's soul lives on, existing as a part of the Great Seed.
If Martell awakes, the Great Seed will be absorbed into her and disappear. The reverse also holds true. In order to prevent that from happening, Yggdrasil protects the Great Seed with the seals of the summoned spirits.
So that's why the Renegades are trying to stop Martell's revival.
Yes. It will make the Great Seed germinate.
Mana.
As a result, Martell will be absorbed by the seed, and then...
The giant Carlon tree will be reborn.
If that happens, will the two worlds become one again?
That I don't know. The only certainty is that the world will end if the seed is lost.
So, you're gonna have Miss Martell be a good little girl and disappear.
Martell is already dead. If it weren't for Deris Carlon's mana, her soul would have disappeared a long time ago.
Why is Yggdrasil so obsessed with Martell?
That doesn't matter. What's important is that we see to
it that
the Great Seed
something.
Germinates.
Up till now, the Great Seed has been protected by the summoned spirits of the declining world.
The mana links.
Correct. Now that the links have begun to unravel, the Great Seed's protection has weakened.
I don't really understand what's going on.
Because we have been forming pacts with the summoned spirits of both worlds.
It's a little confusing.
Now I understand why you want us to join you. It's because we have Sheena, a summoner.
Ewan, are you with Crucius or are you with the Renegades?
I am with Crucius, and I am also the leader of the Renegades.
What?
A double agent?
In other words, a traitor.
So, what's your decision?
Okay.
Lloyd, you're going to trust him?
Something's gonna happen.
Yeah. He's revealed the fact that he is a traitor. He's putting himself on the line. That has to mean something.
I'll trust him too.
Something's always off about these characters.
You were headed towards Rodyle's ranch, correct?
You sure know
a lot
about what we're
doing.
Yeah,
we're gonna mess this guy up.
You have a spy watching us or something?
No kidding. But either way, we have to stop that mana cannon thing before it's completed.
Mana cannon.
We also have a debt to pay back to Rodyle.
The ranch and mana cannon system should be interlinked. Disabling the control room should be our first priority.
You seem to know quite a lot about them.
Well,
we have
a
reason
was
to infiltrate Rodyle's ranch as well.
Okay.
We can guide you to the entrance if you like.
We're teaming up, right? Of course. Please take us there.
Why are you going to the ranch?
We need to make preparations to fire mana at the Great Seed. Oh, by the way, the Riard Dimensional Transfer System will be offline while we make our preparations. You'll have to wait until after we infiltrate the ranch if you want to get back to Tethiala.
Okay.
Got it.
Talk to Boda when you're ready.
All right. I think we're going
to
end it here. I'm on our way to some more adventure. I'll see you guys next time. Haha. I'm out.